Well, we're in the devices and services business, so it means everything to our company.
When you talk about devices and services more broadly, I think, you know, we're talking about the opportunity to innovate in different ways. I think devices and services is kind of a sort of more experiential way to talk about what we used to sell as hardware and software.
So devices and services for Enfusion means a greater opportunity to go after both line of business applications as well as consumer-oriented applications.
Dell has gone through a large transformation over the years and has turned into more of a solutions-based company. So, you know, when I think of devices and services, I think of that as kind of, you know, the core of, you know, what we're trying to do as a mission is transform our organization.
Mobile devices and services is growing to be more and more of an integral part of our day-to-day business.
Well, we're all about it. We deliver amazing devices with Intel inside.
Major goals as a company is to continue to accelerate the adoption of Apache Hadoop, leveraging that through our relationship with Microsoft as well as a number of other strategic partners.
We're aiming to double our contact center for Microsoft Link business every year, as we have in the last 3 years.
We have some pretty big revenue goals, and we'd like to see a large portion of that go to custom app dev related to mobile devices.
To drive much more market penetration around Windows 8 and Windows 8.1.
I think our major goals for the next 12 months are continuing to demonstrate a lot more sort of innovative design.